I worked in the steel mill in Kansas City for 32 years. And then Mitt Romney and Bain Capital came in and took the place over and eventually shut it down. We lost our jobs. They made millions. Businesses, they were all gone. Jobs we'll never see again.
Mitt Romney wants to call himself a job creator. Mitt Romney doesn't care about jobs. He cares about money.
MoveOn.org political action is responsible for the content of this advertisement.